Europeans settled in Squamish in the late 19th century. Farms emerged in the fertile lands in the Squamish Valley, Brackendale, and Mamquam, which is now Garibaldi Estates. Logging has a long history in Squamish. In the late 19th century, oxen and horses were used, switching to the steam donkey at the turn of the century, railroad operations in the 1920s, and then logging trucks in the 1940s.